Hi everyone, and congratulations on meeting our first milestone of the Billion Steps Challenge 2021. 200 million steps already walked, showcasing the power of the gift of life.
Hi guys, my name's Gordo and I live in Australia. I'm super pumped to be supporting the Billion Steps Challenge with the World Transplant Gains Federation and Transplant Australia. In 2012, I became a living kidney donor and more recently walked over 850 kilometres to raise awareness of the need for more registered donors here in Australia. Now, first milestone is about getting started, and I wanted to share with you today a few tips on how I start my day. So my day actually starts the night before. Before I go to sleep, I think about the next morning. I prepare myself that as I wake up, as my alarm goes off, I jump straight out of bed. I don't allow any negativity to come into my life. I just jump up, get into the day, and get started. And the absolute first thing I do is I just be thankful. I say thank you for the beautiful day. I'll think of something that I can really, really be grateful for. And most mornings I wake up, the first thing I'm grateful for is my family. And then I'm grateful for the health that I experience every day. So that's my tip for very first thing in the morning, be grateful. The next thing I do is I practice some mindfulness. And for me, what that is I actually head down into my garage, I sit in my car where there's no distractions. And I do anywhere between 10 and 20 minutes of some meditation. Sometimes it's guided, sometimes it's it's just being silent, just focusing on my breath, just relaxing. And as thoughts come and go, I just allow that to happen. And it's just a time to be quiet and not allow anything from the day before to to distract me. The next thing I do then is I love to do some affirmations, and I'll share a couple of those with you now. One of my favorite ones is I actually put a big smile on my face, I look up and I just simply say, I love my life. And it's very difficult to smile, look up, say I love my life and not just feel good. That's one of my favorites. Another favorite is today I get to choose how I feel. The next thing I do in the morning is I get moving. I do some form of physical exercise. Most mornings I go to the Shake Up, which is a little group training crew that I train with. And if you can get a training buddy, it's always helpful. Two things: it helps you, but if you commit to somebody that you're going to meet them somewhere, it could even be online. You ring them, say, "Hey, right, let's get in a workout," or you meet someone somewhere. Get moving in the morning, gets all the juices flowing, gets the serotonin going. It'll just give you a much better day by doing some movement in the morning. Finally, I just want to say thank you all so much for getting involved in the Billion Steps Challenge, for raising awareness for organ donation, and for taking charge of your own well-being. So let's get out there, let's make this thing happen, and I want to hear you all say together, yes, we're going to do this. Thanks, everyone.